sometimes a quarterback will get out and he'll find a hole and he's looking to run. Watch on this play here. Ben Roethlisberger had no intention to run at all. That was the play before. And, you know, he was looking downfield. He was just buying time with the run. That's pretty good. And he can do that. You know, when you look at him, he's a big guy. He can't run that well. He runs or moves very well. In fact, Mike Tomlin called him a freak.
Turn moving, not me.
You get to go to Ben Roethlisberger a freak.
Second and 10. And then almost has that one intercepted by Sheldon Brown. The heat was on. And Brown couldn't hold on. It'll be third down and 10.
Sheldon Brown knew that one. You know, if he would have caught that ball, that could very well have been a touchdown.